Can I go? Open the door. Keep on rolling. Keep on rolling. Nothing here, nothing here. Nothing there either. Is there anybody here? Anybody here? I guess this is the well. What if I step in it? Do I die? Oh, I can't step in it. I guess we're not gonna find out what happens if I do. Just keep on rolling. Keep on rolling. Keep on rolling. Here we are. That's not me running. Oh, I guess it was stuck or something. Look at me walk. I got the strut going on there. Hey, buddy.
You've made it, and look at you, even with all you've been through. The Tuatha, your return from the dead. Please forgive me, you must be terribly confused by all of this. I am Fomorous Hughes, and this is my laboratory at Alistar. Everything you see here is dedicated to one thing, the Well of Souls, the pursuit of immortality. And you, you're my first success. If we only had the time, there's so much we might learn from one another.
My death.
I wish I could tell you more, but your death is a mystery to me as well. It seems that your memory died with your body. You see, the well is designed to capture the soul of someone recently deceased, recreating their physical form within its waters. Simple, really.
Yes,
your
simple.
Rebirth is the first we might truly call a success. There have been others, but the results weren't quite right.
Ooh. And mine is, apparently. Without my memory.
It's been my life's work. Decades of research with a singular goal, ending death itself. And now, you're the only proof that it's a success. But why did it work on you and no one else? What makes you different from the others? There are so many questions to ask, and if we're to get any answers, we've got to get you someplace safe.
Can I just, like, goodbye? Whatever.
Too much to explain right now. The Tuatha have come to stop my work, but I don't believe they know about you. Not yet. What's important is getting you out of here safely. You're the only proof of what we've achieved here. I may not be able to save the well, but I can ensure that its only success is safe.
I want to stay in place.
Absolutely not. I've got my notes, but it's most important that you stay safe. It's just that you're fascinating. Simply astounding. I'm not certain what's caused it, but somehow... yes, as I was saying, I'm not sure what...
Sir! Sir! Mr. Hughes! The Tuatha have reached the lab! They're inside the lab!
He was shooting for the knee, but you know, being so short, got hit in the back. Oh, it's Tuatha.
Find Agath. He's a friend that you may be able to help. No matter what else, stay alive.
Oh man, little guy can fight. Whoa. My god. That was epic. His fighting style. I kinda want some chakras. You're not gonna give it to me, are you? You're like, here, here's a staff. This is a mage weapon, so here you go. That's it. There it goes. Oh, that's a toggle, is it? Yeah, it's just a toggle. Not really. Ugh. Oh, did you hit me? I can't believe you actually hit me. Yeah, I'll catch on fire. Weird camera, but it's okay, I can live with that, I guess. Okay, well now we're going. Not the right way, this way is the right way. Open the door. Go faster! Nothing too interesting. Loot the corpse though. Oh yeah. Wait, where's that? Oh, I saw something. Nope, guess not. Oh, yay for stealth. It's very helpful. Grawr. Oh, that hurts. Oh, Jesus. This staff is not particularly amazing for me. It's a rock troll. Come on, hit me. Resist it? Oh, wow. You resisted. Yeah, you're on fire, baby. That's not gonna work. He's resisting it. Oh, it still does damage. Whatever. Come on, camera. Stop screwing around. Come on, yeah. Hit you. It's pretty basic. So now, he can do nothing? Looks like it. Oh, that was a low blow. Oh, I have to finish it off. Whee! Oh. Okay, can I loot you? Yes, I can. Squire's ring. Shards. I got a ring, though. I got me a ring. Sagecraft. This is not what I was looking for. Accessories. Enter. Consumables. Don't even care about that, Gart. Don't even care about that. Kinda sucks. I was really looking forward to daggers, but whatever. I don't even care. Also looking forward to chakras, but it's not like we can have everything we want. Elistar Glade. Run! Level up. Sweet! Finally we get to see the level up system. A failed experiment now results in an unstable potion. So, this is pretty interesting. Persuasion, sagecraft, stealth, persuasion. Oh, there's actually master stuff. So, sure, why not? Man, it's tough. I like that though. Confirm. Ooh, and then we also get these. Brutal weaponry. That's might, this is sorcery. This is finesse. Shadow flare. Assassin's art? Oh, we get 3 points? That I like. I like that. I like that very much. Draw power, don't even care about this. I just want... Plus draft's pretty interesting. Lunge. It's pretty interesting too. Shadow Flare, there it is. And then what is Sorcery? What does Sorcery have? Staff Mastery, Scepter Mastery. There's no Chakra Mastery? There it is. There's not really... There's not really anything interesting here. What about might? Harpoon. Ooh, I like that. Oh wait, I know what I wanted. I wanted right there. Ah, it's gonna take a while, isn't it? Going to take a while. Whatever, I'll do with finesse for now. Daggers and fey blades. Hold and release the daggers to begin a dashing combo. Wish I could. Oh, you can get rid of that. That's cool. That's cool. I wanted to read all that. I wanted to read what. There it is. Shadow Strike. Spiral through enemies. Guarantees critical hit. Because I'm not using Fey Blades. Not at all. Poison Bomb. Smoke Bomb. Fey Blade Mastery. Longbow Mastery. I was considering that too, but, you know, bows are easy mode. Stagger's Hearts. Enduring Agony. Inoculation. Lunge. Poison Cloud. Ooh. There's quite a few of these that I like. But I'm going to end up going with Assassin's Art, aren't I? Yep. Assassin's Art. Okay. Sorcery. Hold and release staff attack. Yep. Well, I don't have a chakram yet, so we'll do that later. That's what I want. There, we're good. We're good. Can I continue? There it is. Quest, don't even care.